a little bit farther now. The nautical wagon is straight ahead of you, dangling below the edge. All you gotta do is jump inside, find Death's Head's chief research scientist, and steal his identity papers. The man should be wearing a white uniform.
Your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Blazkowicz. Come in, Blazkowicz. Seth, can you boost the signal? Blazkowicz, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blazkowicz, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
Thank you.
better way to access it, William.
Officer! A senior!
Thank you. back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, Lucilian, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question, to plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a God would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Jimshin, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Verdammt! Er kommt durch die Wand! Pass auf!
Sicherheitsverschluss, du Verrückter!